Hi! Today from Keyless Entry Remote, I am going to show you how to replace a key fob battery. The key fob I am showing you today is compatible with a 2004 through 2009 Mazda 3. The part number on the back reads KPU41846. To open the key fob, all you'll need is a screwdriver. Simply insert the screwdriver in the bottom slot of the key fob and twist. Once you have the key fob open, you'll see the battery is located here. The battery for this key fob is a CR2025. You may need to use a smaller screwdriver to help pop the old battery out. To replace it, all you'll need to do is put a new battery back in. With this key fob, it's plus side up. Once you have the new battery back in, simply snap the key fob back together. If you need to order a replacement battery or an actual key fob remote, click on the link in the description below or visit our website at keylessentryremotefob.com or call us at 402-671-5100. Again, you can click on the link in the description below, or you can visit our website at keylessentryremotefob.com or call us at 402-671-5100.